What's going on, y'all? It's your boy D-Man back in another video. In this video, I got my boy Lee Socket. This is the video to the song we already reacted to called Who Is Socket. We already reacted to the audio, but we basically just watch the visuals, the video, and just see how, what it look like. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's get straight into it. Oh my mama, we lit.
Ready to shoot! Let me tell you about this nigga named Socket. Yeah, he ran track in school, and he graduated college. Had dreams of being a rapper, but could never see a profit. Worked a job at Mickey D's, had to keep some in his pocket. But let me take you way back.
When ain't lie. The music video at your old high school, that shit hard, I ain't gonna lie. That's hard.
Socket was a Yankee, bills on the line, mama struggling, they just needed money. Daddy sending letters from the cell, lying like he was coming. And his daddy went to jail when he was 6 months in her stomach. Had an older sister, younger brother, he the middle child. Socket quiet, and he laid back, barely see him smile. He was born with lazy eyes, so he kept his head down. Back in school, they used to laugh, Socket, he the man now. Socket faced a lot of hate up in his life. Mama got her life together, this he finally seen Christ. Stepdaddy came around, Socket taking his advice. Wanna wrap up on the side, but he got problems in his life. He a grandma baby, mama deep up in the streets. Grandma really raised him. Socket mama coulda died when she went in labor. June 8, 99, had him on the table. June 8, she birthed a Gemini up on the table. Tell you about these niggas.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Like, I already heard the song, but I'm real. I say this about a lot of songs, but on this song for real, bro, I really felt, this one, I ain't gonna lie, this song hit home, bro. This one really, you know what I'm saying? This one hit home for me. I'm gonna be real with you. It really did. But especially when you're talking about stepdad gave him advice, but we'll keep it rolling.
Nice Socket, yeah, he ran track in school, and he graduated college. Had dreams of being a rapper, but could never see a profit. Worked a job at Mickey D's, had to keep some in his pocket. June 8, grandma died up on the day he was born. A life-changing situation, but Lil Socket kept going. Uncle grabbed Socket close and held him tight in his arm. Told him it's gonna be okay, grandma gone with the Lord. Whole family grew apart, brother stuck up in the streets. Socket started rapping, sister went to college just to eat. Then she graduated, started doing her every week. Now she booked up, finally doing good with her degree. But let me talk about his younger brother, he was running wild. He ain't even graduated, he didn't even walk the aisle. Broke my mama heart, kept her head up, she still smile. But I know the truth, she like, damn, that's my youngest child. But let me tell you about that nigga Socket, graduated, walked the stage, still rapping on the side. He said had to find a way, small city, all them niggas knew where Socket mama stayed. 903, cross street, on the corner, in the gates. On the corner, nigga came to a house like 30 deep. Rapping in the city, so you know them niggas try to beef. Know them niggas try to hate, Socket turned into a beef. Niggas rhyme by the house, they been beefing all week. Socket was a light-skinned ass nigga, kinda cocky too. Bitches always fuck him, and they told him that he was the truth. Dropped his first song, off a phone, it went through the roof. 2024, Socket really turned to living proof. Tell you about this nigga named Socket. Yeah, he ran track in school, and he graduated college. Had dreams of being a rapper, but could never see a profit. Worked a job at Mickey D's, had to keep some in his pocket.
I ain't a lot of y'all. On that song right there by him, bro, like, I felt like that was more like a Meek Mill vibe. I'm not gonna lie. That's giving me Meek Mill, bro. And I'll fuck with that. I ain't gonna lie. I'll fuck with you. But this right there was giving me some Meek Mill type of flow, like storytelling. That shit was a W, bro. That shit was hard. Like, y'all really gotta listen to what he be saying. But, you know, with that being said, this is your boy D. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. DB family. We're staying to the Woods for Love. Till next time. Your boy D. I'm out of state, man. Peace.
Cheesy on the beat.